I'm going to try something I've never tried before. And if it works, you'll see the video. And if it doesn't work, you won't see the video. I love pickles because pickles are juicy, they're crispy, they're tangy, they've got a lot going for them. And there's another thing that I like that a lot of people like, and that is bacon. Just imagine, if you could put bacon and pickles together, you'd have something unbelievable. First of all, let's preheat the oven. We are going to bake at 450 degrees Fahrenheit. Next, if you've got pickle spears, you're ahead of the game. If not, take a pickle or two or three, cut them into quarter spears. Then you want to take your spears, you want to take your bacon, and you begin to wrap the spears thusly, like, you know, in a spiral around each bacon spear, just like that, okay? Put them in your pan. Now, once your cute little bacon pickle mummies are nicely wrapped, then you just simply put them in the oven like so. And you're gonna set your timer here for 15 minutes. 15, there you go. Set the timer and then wait.
He was my favorite coming in.
Oh, McElroy. Okay, I like my bacon a little bit more crispy, so I gave it an extra 5 minutes. You can do what you like to do, but the next thing you're gonna do is just simply take these cute little wrapped pickles and you're gonna just put them on a paper towel so they can kind of dry off, kind of heal a little bit, crispen up a little bit. They smell incredible. 5 minutes later, I have this incredible bacon pickle wrap thingy here on my plate. I also have some barbecue sauce, some Thousand Island dressing, and I like horseradish sauce. You can use whatever sauce you want. Here we go. It's time for the obligatory traditional tasting. Oh, yes. Ooh, a surprising cascade of different tastes. Go for it. Enjoy this.